The word said, for God I live.
Yes, sir.
And for God I'll die.
Amen.
I'll let nothing separate me from the love of
preach,
God.
Bitch.
Amen. Amen. See, I got to stay alive. We got to stay alive.
Stay alive.
So that when God say the spirit of prophecy coming into the church,
yes, sir.
God
yes, sir.
May use you to prophesy.
That's right.
That's right. God may use you to prophesy.
All right. All right.
Amen.
That's right.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
You feel like you ain't worthy.
Huh?
Amen. You're sat there.
Uh-huh.
And won't do nothing.
Uh-huh.
Because you remember what you didn't do for
God.
But you got to get your mind in place.
Yeah, yeah.
Your mind in place.
Yes, sir.
Your spirit in place.
That's right.
Don't be out of place like Thomas was.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah.
Feel the nail prints in my side.
Uh-huh.
In my side. And feel the nail prints in my hand.
Yes, sir.
See, that's what God had to do for
that's
you.
Right.
When you get out of place.
Yeah, yeah.
God got to show himself.
That's right, that's right.
Even more to you.
That's right.
Because sometimes we doubt.
Yes, sir.
We doubt God.
That's right.
We doubt God's word. Yes. Amen.
That's right.
But I'm so glad tonight.
So glad.
We got to see light.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
But God said, go to the next door.
Yes, sir.
And lay hands on your knees.
All right, now.
You got to be light. You got to be in position.
Light.
So
yes, sir. Yes, sir. Position. That's how I like that. I like it.
You can't tell.
Yes, sir.
Lord, I can't do that.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Huh?
They know me.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Mm. Mm.
Right. Mm. Your neighbor know more about you than
that's
you think.
Right.
Well, you got that right.
Watch you when you come in.
Yes, sir.
When you go out by yourself.
Yes, sir. Yeah, they watch.
Come in with somebody else. They watch you.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, sir. They keep
it up
blind. Amen. Blind it.
We serve a mighty God. Don't nothing get by God. It ain't too much to get by God.
But
we as being the church, we need to stay alive.
Yes, sir.
Because, amen, when somebody said, when I get burdened down,
uh-huh.
Sometimes the wheel of the world, amen, that sometimes we have to stay on our bending.
Well,
amen. See, the trials will make you pray when you don't want to pray.
That's yes, right. Sir. You think that's
uh-huh. Right? Yes, it will.
Yes, it will. Make you pray hard.
Amen.
Yes. Amen.
Lay on
but the
face.
Trials come to make you.
Yes, it will.
Somebody said, amen, this week, said, my spirit is in my house. Everything is well.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Sometimes, amen, that's what God does.
Yeah.
He gives you peace in the house.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
When everything is going good.
Yeah.
When you're doing what God tells you.
That's right.
Yeah. Amen. God will give you peace.
Yes, sir.
That
yes, sir.
Passes all of us.
Right. Yes, sir.
I'm right. So glad about it. Can I get a witness?
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Mm. Ain't I talking about no
wet
light either.
There you go.
Ain't I talking about no light menthols either.
There you go.
We're talking about being in the spirit of God.
Yes, sir.
So that the devil, when you go somewhere, the devil can't track you.
There you go. There you go.
Okay. Huh?
Mm.
The devil can't track a child of God because you walk in the spirit.
Yes, sir. That's good, Bishop.
I don't care how many bloodhounds he sent at you.
Uh-huh.
He can't track you.
That's right.
Because in the spirit realm, you don't need no track.
That's right. That's right. That's right. That's good, Bishop.
I got that.
I like that.
Come on. I just say, be careful what house you go in.
There you go. There you go.
Watch where you go.
There you go.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Because you leave no track there.
That's right. That's right.
You never know where you be.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Thank you, though.
That's good, man.
Yeah, it's good.
Amen, that's good.
I like it, man.
Somebody yes, said, well, burn it down. Even that writer, amen, he wrote that little slogan, amen. He said, because you look back and you don't see but two tracks.
Uh-huh.
God is carrying you.
Yeah.
That's right.
He'll pick you up.
Yes, it will.
And carry you when you need him. But when we come to church, amen, rooted and grounded in God's word, God not gonna care no baby when he's. That's the reason why you're not told a baby when he can walk.
Tell it, tell it, tell it.
When they start walking, they don't want you to carry them away.
Show them.
And that's what God does.
Yeah, yeah.
He lets you walk by yourself.
Uh-huh.
Amen. We know that sometimes we go fall in
the
sinks. Amen. We know that. Amen.
Mm-hmm.
But we thank God for Jesus.
Yeah.
Amen. That God will pick you up.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
And he'll turn you around.
Yes, he will.
Amen. He'll wipe you off. He'll just say, just wipe off your paint.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Wipe off your dress.
Just clean it off.
Amen. Amen. And in the Old Testament, the Bible said they had to come to the altar, amen, once a year and bring our sacrifice.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right.
So that they can, amen, be clean for another year.
Uh-huh.
I'm so glad we don't have to do that.
That's right.
All we got to do is repent.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Amen. And turn to God and tell God we're sorry.
Yes, sir.
Amen. And God said, yes, let's do it.
Uh-huh.
That's all right.
So glad. So glad.
Amen. He won't write you off.
No, he won't.
Amen. I'm so glad.
So glad.
If he'd have wrote me off, I'd have been gone.
Don't you know? That's the truth. That's the truth.
Amen. And I'm so glad tonight.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. It's time to lighten the load.
Yes, sir.
One thing about singing carries a mark.
Uh-huh.
People can look at you.
Mm-hmm.
Those that have discerning the spirit.
Uh-huh. All right.
Amen. They can tell you.
They can tell.
Yeah, they can tell.
They may not say nothing.
You got that right.
They may not say nothing.
Mm-hmm.
They'll encourage you.
Mm-hmm.
But they can tell because the spirit is there.
That's right.
Amen. Even he said that he will make sacrifices up to God for his children.
Mm-hmm.
Because you know that any time they went out, they partied.
Yeah.
They partied hard.
Uh-huh.
Amen. And Job said that he made sacrifices up for them. For their sins,
mm-hmm,
and prayed for them.
Mm-hmm.
Because he knew what they was up to when they went out.
Yeah, yeah.
Amen. Pray for your children.
That's right.
Keep them under your blood.
That's right.
The blood of Jesus.
That's right.
Amen. Know where they are.
Yeah. Exactly.
Amen. Check on them.
Check on them. That's right.
Amen. Just don't send them.
Come on, baby.
That's right. Check on them.
Mm-hmm.
God checks on his children.
Yes, he does.
Amen.
Yes, he does.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, he does.
Check on your children.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, preacher.
Because children, the Bible said in each generation be getting wiser.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
They already said that they're smarter than their parents anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Amen. I mean, truly they are.
Yeah.
I didn't do
smart
that.
Yeah.
I can't do that stuff.
I can't even say.
I'm talking about 8th, 9th grade.
That's right. You guys are smart now, bro.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
They're smart.
Yes, sir.
Amen. But you supposed to be the wise.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
There's a difference between being smart and
wisdom. That's right.
Amen. Let your children be smart.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
But you be wise.
Amen.
Yeah. Amen.
That's good. That's good.
Let's thank God for you. Thank God for you tonight. Amen. If you think that you ain't quite light as you want to be,
yeah,
we actually come up for prayer.